Here we are, everything is glazed and ready for the kiln. This is the before. And as soon as I turn off my phone here, I'm gonna get loaded and I'll show you the after. Before and after the kiln is always kind of fun. There's a lot of changes. Here we are with the after. These trays are in mountain mist. Moving on to our next glaze is prairies. It's very colorful glaze with whites and blues and golds. We have our prairie mugs. Then we can move on to mountain mist again. Again, very blues and whites and hues of the mountains. And we have mountain mist. This bowl has mountains in the bowl and mountain mist colors on the outside. Here we are with another mountain mist bowl. Moving on to our bluegrass. Bluegrass is colorful on the inside and on the outside. We have a yarn bowl, a batter bowl, regular mugs in bluegrass, tall mugs in bluegrass, mountain mist tall and mountain mist regular at the back. Trays, prairie trays, rectangular, square, and little squares. Anyway, so there are the changes. This is after. There are a lot of changes, and it's kind of fun to see.